and to so-called church leaders. At the time of the Lord Jesus, there was only one Judas Iscariot. Today there is plenty. There is plenty of Judas Iscariot. They have sold Jesus with money. With money. They have denied the Lord Jesus because of money, which is the root of all evil. They loved money more than Christ. The root to all evil is the love of money. They have made money their God. Shame on such leaders. Shame. Shame.